daughters goes, and you know, mother and daughters can be a little, you know, I don't even have to say it. All right, but I've that 3 o'clock that's coming in to measure the amount of F's they give. No, I'm not even joking, that's real. Well, no, darling, I'll believe they must be a lot of F's, considering if you have 0 F's to give, you don't need the measure now, do you? Right. All right, then. Yes, could you please get on that and ensure that we give it a full hour? Yes, please. Thank you, darling. Well, hello, love. Hello. And welcome into All Things Measured, where we measure all things. Now, are you my 11 o'clock then? Oh, perfect. That's brilliant. Could you just verify your name and what you're measuring today? Yes, unfortunately, our computer system is down, so we do everything by clipboard, pencil, and paper. We're doing a little old school deal today. I hope you don't mind. Yes. That's a beautiful name. And your surname? I'm going to grab my scissors and get started, but just stay quite still from your ride. I'm just going to get a little close into your personal space to get rid of it. It was just very distracting, and I didn't feel as if I could move forward with our measurements with it being there. So I'm glad that you're letting me do this. Just stay right where you are. is. We're gonna start measuring your personal space. And start here. Does this seem too close to you? No, it's alright. You feel comfortable with that? So if I'm whatsoever. Perfect. Lovely. I'm gonna make a couple of notes here. Of course. Always losing my pens.
Brilliant.
you a little bit more sensitive. Alright, I'm noticing that as well. Was there trauma on that side? Alright, okay, that makes all the sense. Do it again. Okay, so the right ear. questions. No, I'm gonna have this as soon as our computer system is back up. I'll have Lucy give you a call. In fact, that's the other thing I need. What's your telephone number? Perfect. Okay, now that I've got your telephone number, I'll have Lucy give you a call as soon as we get our computer systems back up, which should be this afternoon. I'll have her type everything in. I'll have her email everything to you. And then we can fax it over. Oh, you can come pick a copy up. It's all right. We're all... Okay. I think we're all set. Well, thank you so much for coming in today. It's been lovely meeting you. And I hope if there's anything you need measured again in the future or some negativity removal, I am your girl. Please think of me. Come see me. It's been an absolute blast. I've had so much fun with you. All right. Till next time, love.